OneDrive. Sync OneDrive to a Windows computer. In this video, we show you how to sync OneDrive to a Windows PC so that you can access your files saved in OneDrive through File Explorer. In OneDrive, from the home page, you'll see all your recent files, including any files shared with you. Click on My Files in the left side menu to see what documents you've saved in your own OneDrive. At the moment, I can only access these files online, and they don't appear in my File Explorer, which means I need to open a web browser to access them. In order to access OneDrive files from your File Explorer, you'll need to sync your OneDrive. To do this, click on the Settings cog in the top right. In the Settings menu, click on Sync this OneDrive. When prompted, click on Open. If you haven't used the OneDrive app before on the Windows device you're syncing to, it might ask you to sign in to set up OneDrive. If prompted, enter your at-school's email address and click Sign In. You'll then see the EdPass login screen. You might need to enter your login credentials if prompted. Click OK to stay signed in on the device across all your M365 apps. Click on Done. If you'd like OneDrive to be saved to a different location, for example if you have a partition, you can click Change Location to change where your OneDrive will sync to. Otherwise, click Next. If you'd like to back up local files to your device, you can keep the default toggles on and OneDrive will back these folders up. We're going to untick these for the moment and click OK. Navigate through the information screens by clicking Next, and then when you're ready, click on Open My OneDrive folder. This will open File Explorer on your computer. You'll now see that OneDrive appears in your File Explorer as an additional drive in the left pane. You'll see that your folders and files showing are the same as those in the browser version of OneDrive. And you can now open, copy, move, or delete these files directly from File Explorer.